Hello and welcome back to Sarasi Plays Golden Sun, The Lost Age. Where we last left off, we had just defeated the pirate Briggs in combat and forced him to admit that Piers was not part of his party, and he is now in jail. That's the short version of what happened. A lot of things were happening, and the last episode ran way over time, but we're thankfully done with that now, and we can explore this... Really? Really? Okay. Can't do reveal. That's okay. I don't really mind, but let's try this. That didn't work. How about now? For real? Okay, one more attempt. There we go. Had to be like touching it or whatever. Oh, there we go. We got the large bread. What does a large bread do? It's not power bread. Nourishing bread that fights hunger. Details are unknown. It's not a stat boosting item. It's a quest item. This game has a lot of those. So we are going to try to figure out where the heck that's gonna go. Anyway, in the meantime, we said we were gonna try to fix this ship.
You do plan to help with the mast, right?
Not even Briggs and his pirates could fix that mast. How are we supposed to?
They need our help. We have to at least try.
Isn't that right, Felix?
Yeah.
Well then, we'd better get right to it, hadn't we?
Okie dokie. Let's do the thing. So that's gotta move. Pushing this little rock off. I don't even know. Is that a rock? I think that's actually a bag of, like, sack of sand or something. Because it's pretty heavy. That's gonna somehow roll off and not clip on this part of the ship, which you can see raised up there. I'm not questioning it. I am. I totally am. And there we go. Not bad, not bad, team. We got this. So we're gonna try going up here. And we got that. There we go. Cool. So that ship is now lashed in place. Interesting. Oh, there's a branch to climb down. Yeah, no problem. That's kind of fun. And we can jump around here. Come on. Okay, I think we have to run around to get that one. That's a little bit of a roundabout little task, but we'll have to do it eventually. It'll make things faster the next time we have to. Because, slight spoiler alert, we can't actually clear off the ship yet. There's one synergy we have not yet unlocked, and that's how we get rid of that big-ass rock in the middle there. Okay, let's do the thing. Okay. And just to see, let's try to pound it. Nope, not remotely enough. Yep. I don't know what we're going to do about this rock. I think we've done all we can to do here. Let's get going. Okay, thanks, Jenna. Okay, we'll just have to come back here at another point once we have new powers. Because the people, God forbid the people of this town know what they're doing.
Are you finished here, Felix?
Yep.
Wait, you wanted to do this, and now you're just telling me we should just give up?
I don't see how much more help we can be here, Shiva.
So, maybe we should stop searching for another ship, then. Not that I was planning on borrowing the Modrin's ship. Although, I did plan on asking them if we could use it once we got back to Matra. But it doesn't look like the ship will be leaving anytime soon. So I think maybe we should just forget about that and start on our way again, Felix.
Awesome. One more thing before we leave Alhafra. You moved. These people all moved. I can't read their minds, unfortunately. You're hungry? Well, I might have a solution for ya. Kid ate the bread. Aww. I do like adventures. Ah. Interesting. Oh, you still have shit equipment. I'm gonna go to the inn. There is one. Oh, there it is. Oh, I couldn't stay there before. Interesting. Interesting. 21 coins, that's a bargain. For 3 people, that's a good deal. 7 coins a person? Affordable. That's like less than 1 battle. Thanks, dude. There we go. Oh, I also mentioned that I'm going to have to mess around with these for now. Because basically, I desperately need a healer on my team. Because I don't want to have the great suffering of not having a healer. And yes. So I might go back to those specialty classes later when I have the option, but for now it's just going to be the vanilla classes. Because what? I know you. Wait, there's treasure. Ooh, it's a good thing I checked.
So I hear you caught Briggs.
Yep.
Mia, a young girl from my clan, was very kind, much like you are. Perhaps you should consider lending a hand to the mayor of Matra. He could use it. Feel free to help whomever you like if it truly makes you happy. Perhaps capturing Briggs marks the beginning of your dreams coming to fruition.
He's very, cold.
Very cold.
Oh, me too.
Oh, you're talking about Alex.
What's in here? Nothing useful. Naturally.
Oh, he's a good person.
It's Alhafra's famous broiled lobster. It's bigger than I could ever possibly have imagined. That's awesome. You bought a lobster instead of the cheap shit? You're a good person.
Gonna leave a mark. These are relatively mixed crowd here. Some real assholes in town, some real nice people. Aww. Oh, that's great. Good for you. Good. all the dialogue has changed. This is interesting. Okay, opinion's starting to change of these two. Well, that's great. I'm glad things are finally working out. Oh no, you don't want to do that, friend. You know, pirates who pay for stuff instead of stealing must be pretty weird pirates. Screenshot? That's called capitalism, buddy. No, you're a racist and an asshole. Fuck you. Fuck you! I'm not fighting the werewolves. I'm gonna save them from you assholes. I'm friends with the werewolf peoples. The furry peoples. They're my friends. I like them. I like them. I'm sure. Pirates, and I'll half perish the thought. Oh, that's great. Aw, he was so nice! Rex is very generous. He brought plenty of weapons. Wait a minute. I wonder what he's going to do with all those weapons. I wonder if every arms deal has that amount of moral ineptitude. Those modern... Don't block me. Don't you block me. Okay, now let's see the people in jail.
You here to see Briggs? Chow Chow, it's good to see ya. And you too, Riolio.
How is your cell? Is there anything I can do to make this easier on you?
I'm fine, Chow Chow. My only complaint is that the food here is terrible.
What? Are they forcing you to eat this disgusting gruel?
Now, wait a second. First of all, it's not disgusting. It's nutritious. And besides, you're in jail. What do you expect? Gourmet cuisine?
Iulio is an adept.
Iulio.
No, not right now is what he's saying.
Iulio.
I don't know why he's crying. You're his mother. Can't you do something? There, there, Iulio. What's the matter? Did the mean old guard frighten you? Don't let him bother you. He's just a big bully. Come on, let's get you home.
I see what they're planning.
We'll be back again later. Will that be all right?
Yeah, that's fine.
We'll come back soon, dear.
Suspicious. Aw. But you could.
Everything would have been fine if it hadn't been for you meddling kids!
Oh, stopped by for a visit, did ya?
Yep.
I wish that I'd met you under different circumstances. If we had met out on the high seas, you would have seen a different man. Felix has strange powers of his own, so we can't let him see what Iolio can do. If he does, he might ruin our only chance of escape.
I'm sure. Oh, of course. Nope. Oh gosh, so clearly they have an escape plan to use Aeolio and his obvious synergy powers to spring them out of jail when they get a chance. Yep, he's a dick. Aww. Oh, you dick! Oh, what a pure and good person. It kind of is. Save the boy. Hey, give me a break. I'm on it. Aww. Huh. Well, actually, I did go there, and I did get the bread, so that's cool. Oh, no, it's mine. Wow, honey, you found some gold coins!
Way to go, Mom! So how much did you find?
Oh, well, it's not too much. It's only 5 coins.
That's great, though! We can use it to buy some food! I'm going to start looking, too!
Oh!
Oh, that sucks. Oh! Oof. And they're looking. Oh, their heads are spinning side to side because they're looking for more money. Oh! No, but I do it anyway. Yeah, that does. That's a direct commentary on the questionable ethics of going to people's houses and rooting through their wardrobes and shit for spare change.
Cuckoo, caca.
And he knows Lyft. He is a powerful adept. Iolio's only just recently started doing that. After that gem fell from the sky and hit him, he was overcome by a terrible fever, and when he recovered, he had this power. Interesting. So a synergy stone hit you.
I'm gonna use my magic to free Papa.
Oh, what a cutie. Iolio and I are going to visit Briggs every day. Uh-huh. If Iolio gets the hang of it, maybe Briggs can... Can what? Suspicious. I don't actually mind if he breaks out because he didn't... As long as he just leaves people alone, you know? Also, it's not clear whether they actually hurt anyone. Oh, wow, what a dick.
Yep, see, this is how I do the thing. He's letting me go through. Make sure you don't lay a hand on any of the mayor's treasures. They're not getting in. Uh-huh. Well, I'll go in later. I can visit the mayor first, before I steal his shit. Awesome, I'm expected.
I hope he doesn't try to give Felix my job. I hate it when he does that.
Aww.
I never get to have any fun.
it's okay. Yeah, sure. Aha! They want people to kill the werewolves. Assholes.
Darn that mayor. I thought he'd get that mast fixed up for us right away. I'm starting to think the mayor of Alhafra never planned on repairing that boat at all. I was a fool to believe he would help us.
Poor guy. There must be, if only you knew someone with magical powers.
He's already been paid to fix the boat, but he says that was only while it was Briggs's. He probably expects us to pay for the repairs a second time. The greedy pig!
The money Briggs used to pay for the boat was stolen from our people.
Well, yeah, that's entirely reasonable, actually.
What a dick! Wow, I do not approve of this guy. He did not play fair. He's not even going to use the money to help the town, I'm sure.
I've made a decision. If Alhafra is to prosper, then we must trade too. Trade and grow. I'm going to build an entire trade fleet and make lots of money. Still, there must be other pirates and freebooters still roaming the high seas. Felix, Briggs told me you and your friends fought with great strength. If you could lend me that strength, we would need not fear any pirates. So, if you'd just be willing to help us out, our town could begin trading and prospering. What do you say? Do we have a deal?
So in the last game, they kind of forced me to make a corrupt deal with the evil tyrant Bobby. And I kept trying to say no. The game would not let me say no. And even when I did explicitly say no, it treated me as if I said yes. So, guess what? Fuck you, greedy guy. I'm not gonna be your enforcer. Such a pity that you don't see the potential of this partnership. I certainly hope you will reconsider. We stand to make a lot of money. What are you thinking, though? This is such a fantastic idea, and I'm the one who thought of it. So naturally, it need only be me alone who profits from it. He's a dick! He's a dick! Ah, interesting. Must be something hiding there. It's almost as if it's unseen. But, I already know that of power. Actually, I think maybe the game did intend me to get here, because I didn't actually need reveal to get here. So maybe Aris Rock was actually later part of the game. That's interesting. I must have fucked up. Yeah, I want to see it. Oh, then this is hinting that you should go to Aris Rock next. Well, I'll be damned. It is possible to go this game in different orders. That's one serious rock. I'm sure it does, buddy. I'm sure it does. Okay, I think we got, a couple more rooms. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Seafood stew has an abundant variety of fish. One bite of that and I'd be hooked. Me too. Baloo Range. East Oceania. Oh yeah. So they're basically saying that's a part of the game you go to later on, and it's got stronger monsters. Gotcha. Everyone hates the werewolves here. That's horrible. They're nice. Yes. No, I'm not gonna join your evil crusade. Fuck you. Fuck you all. You're all bigots. Let them live in peace. They're so kind. Oh my god. Now I know why they're so scared. Remember how well defended Gera was? This is why. Oh wait, I also have to see what's in the mayor's cave back here. Helhafen Cave. This is the same name as the jail. Interesting. Oh, can't do shit here. It's okay. Well, I can just do that. There we go. Cool. So, what do I do? Okay, let's try this. That's a lot of treasure, and I want it. I can't get through. God damn it. It's okay, I think there's a way around. Using a power I may or may not have. Wait, yes I do. I got a way in. Alright. Oh, I can't. Oh, yes I can get that. Treasure, treasure. Ooh, the Ixen mail. That's actually really good. I think only Felix can use it. And it's significantly better than the Synergy armor. 1, 2, 3 coins. And a lucky medal. Not a terrible haul. Certainly not by any means. What does the Ixen mail do? Resists wind and water. Not bad. Still have that full metal vest from the beginning of the game. Because Jenna is just really needing of defense. Okay, I don't think I can do anything else here for now. Yeah, I imagine if the pirates were ever to break loose, I might be able to move through here and get more treasure. I don't know, just saying. Just saying. Okay. I believe that's everything in the city. So we are going to leave Alhafra behind. And where are we going to go next? I think actually it's going to assume that we're going to want to go to Garrow to the south. That's probably why they don't have the bridge fixed at this point. Let's just check it to be sure. Yep, we have to go the long way around. So I'm going to do that off screen, and we will resume when I'm heading back to Madra next time on Sarasi Plays Golden Sun, The Lost Age.